In closing, may I just say that we have no choice other than to preserve the Constitution. We are the last, we are the only nation in the world that recognize that our rights come from our Creator. If that is lost, folks, hope is lost. And I'm grateful to all of the people that have made it possible for us to have this meeting. There are so many people who have done so many things and they're never recognized. I'm grateful for Matt for being able to be willing to run for governor. He's a dynamic person, and I'm really impressed with the statistics that Clint has brought forward. 31% of the people accessing our website are between the ages of 18 and 24. Folks, those are the hungry people. They are the tech-savvy people. We have the message, and they'll resonate, and they're spending the most time on the website. And so our message is resonating, but we must do our part. And so go home. I'm grateful for your attendance. Go home, and this I'm convinced. We can only be blessed to the degree that we are deserving of that. God will work miracles, but only after we have done all within our power to make those miracles happen. We must remember that we are only instruments in His hand. May we be wise, may we put forth the necessary effort to do that, and doors will open that we never dreamed of. I've seen that happen over and over again. But it only comes after tremendous sacrifice and a willingness to step out of our comfort zone and move forward. Let me just share you a little bit with another story. I am an American. I'm a first American citizen. My parents are from Europe. Hitler took over Germany, and my parents did not want to raise their children under Hitler. And my grandparents never made it over. They had to live through the war there. But anyway, they could see what was happening. They came here. And so I was born here. My dad came first and my mother came later. And she was almost held a prisoner of war in Britain because of the situation in Czechoslovakia. But my grandparents lived through the war in Germany. And the things that they shared with me, the things that they just ingrained in me, I see those things repeating. We cannot afford to let that happen here. And God will help us only to the degree that we are worthy of that. And yet I have total faith that that will and must happen. And I'm so grateful for the support of so many people that are stepping forward. The new people coming into the party, this is the biggest meeting we've had in a long time, and I'm grateful for your support. So thanks again from the bottom of my heart.